When you unwind yarn that has been knit, whether it was a sock blank or something else, the strands are very crimped because effectively you've blocked them in that knit position. And so by soaking the yarn, we can help this crimp relax. It'll still be a little bit wavy once it's dry, but it'll be a lot more manageable and therefore easier to wind into a ball and then to knit and crochet with. I only soak for maybe 20 minutes or so and then hang the yarn up to dry.